Before now, here are three things to know on your Wednesday morning. Across Tennessee, the state health department reports more than 2,600 new COVID-19 cases since Monday. There have also been 16 additional COVID-19 related deaths since yesterday and 70 more hospitalizations since Sunday. As COVID-19 cases rise again, the state health department has its eyes on nursing homes and a low vaccination rate among employees.